Good luck, Shepard. I'll be over in the ambassador's office if you need anything else.
Okay.
No, not without an airlift.
Guys, cut down on the synth drugs, will you? Oh, this is another one of those doors we can't go through. Alright. Not without an airlift! Can I fall off this? No. What's going on up there? I want to walk on that. Okay, so this... I get myself killed. Oh, I can't do anything with that. Okay, never mind. Chorban? Who dat?
What? Oh, no, I wasn't. Never mind.
Oh, you messing with the keepers. Ooh, you're gonna be in trouble.
Yes, is there something you want?
You're gonna be incarcerated. Following the keepers?
Why are you so interested in the keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the keep...
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
Tell him, Ashley.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
Relax.
Just tell me what you're doing. I'm not here to get you into trouble.
All right. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the keepers. So far, I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
We know why, I see.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Oh, either way.
Well, technically, we're not supposed to disturb the keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
Maybe I can help?
I can help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm with the Alliance.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance military.
Hmm. Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
Why are you doing this, anyway?
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what makes them tick.
Got it.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
I'm not sure why he finds it difficult to get near them. I mean, all you have to do is walk up to it. Add it to the database. So we got experience. Isn't there another one around here that's actually at a terminal? I think over here, maybe?
No, I haven't spoken to him before. This is the first time I've requested an audience. Commander?
Yeah. So every time we're getting 10 experience.
Yeah, I'll wait. Doesn't seem like I have much choice.
Good luck over there. And 30 credits. That's pretty cool. I'll scan all those guys.
Maybe. But I wouldn't believe everything you hear.
That's just it. I'm hearing it everywhere. It's not just isolated rumors.
Do-do-do.
Do you really think Saren could be involved in something like that without the Council knowing
it? Idle whistling.
The Council does know. Everyone already assumes he's just doing their dirty work.
That's dangerous talk. I'd be careful who you mention that to.
I know. But if it's true, shouldn't we be doing something about it?
No. And I'll thank you to keep me out of it if you do.
Huh. Well-dressed man over there. So any other keepers around? I gotta scan them all, man. It's like Pokemon. Gotta scan them all. Elevator music. I don't know if you guys can even hear it. So low. Well, I can't actually.
I can't believe the council ignored all the evidence against Saren.
Saren's one of their best operatives. It's only natural they take his word over ours.
What's so fuzzy?
Oh, so now we just chase leads while this smug Turian runs around with his Geth troopers.
That's politics, Chief.
I hate politics.
Terrain's too rough.
Well, I don't know about you guys. Hell yeah.
Please do not disturb the keepers.
Oh, shush. No one asked you.
Disturbance. It's against Citadel regulations.
This one is unsure why the other would not wish word of the Enkindlers to be spread.
The Enkindlers.
Do you desire to learn of the Enkindlers? Or has the Honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance?
What's the problem?
What's going on here?
The CSEC officer requests that this one purchase an evangelical permit to spread the truth of the Enkindlers.
What are the Enkindlers?
Who are the Enkindlers?
Your people know them as the Protheans.
Oh.
They are the true creators of this one's people. The Enkindlers raised the Hanar from ignorance into consciousness by granting this one's people the gift of speech.
Legality of preaching?
So you're breaking the law by preaching without a permit right now.
The CSEC officer states that preaching in this place is forbidden, and preaching anywhere on the Citadel requires a permit. This one humbly submits that it is not preaching to state the truth of the Enkindlers, and thus no permit should be necessary.
Hmm. So you see it as less of a belief and more of a fact. Which I guess everyone else does, right? Can you purchase a permit?
If that's all the CSEC officer wants, why not just buy the permit?
The truth of the Enkindlers is universal. This one humbly believes that the truth should not be suppressed.
Huh.
Exacting payment as a means of imposing limits upon the truth is an abrogation of this one's religious freedom.
Definitely got a point. Let me see what I can do.
Let me talk to the CSEC officer. Perhaps I can explain the situation.
This one would be most grateful for the assistance. Please let this one know if success is achieved.
Alright, this one's gonna talk to CSEC officer now.
That Hanar refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
What's the problem?
Are there laws being broken here?
I am not unreasonable. The Hanar is free to spew its nonsense once it purchases an evangelical permit.
Where do we stand on this? What are the rules of the permit?
So if the Hanar gets a permit, it's allowed to preach?
No. Registered evangelicals must follow regulations. There are specific areas where preaching is legal. Failure to follow the regulations results in the forfeiture of the license.
Reason for permit?
What's the purpose behind the evangelical permits?
Forcing religious evangelicals to register for a permit weeds out undesirables. It keeps the area safe. The Citadel is too important to become a battleground for a religious war.
Seems like you're overreacting just a bit. I don't know if I'm asking or telling him to arrest. So I don't want to choose that.
If you'd like, I could talk to the Hanar for you.
I have argued with the stubborn jelly all afternoon. You are certainly welcome to try.
Yeah, that's racist.
Has the CSEC officer been assuaged?
Not yet.
I'll keep working on it.
This one will continue to spread its message.
Any progress with that Hanar?
Yeah, leave him alone.
You're suppressing that Hanar's religious freedom. I want you to stop.
I should have known that a human wouldn't respect the laws of the Citadel.
Excuse me?
Why should the jellies get special treatment? Every other species understands and obeys the laws.
What if I bought a permit?
If I purchased the evangelical permit myself, would that take care of things?
As long as it stays in approved areas once it has the permit, yes. That would solve the issue for me.
How much is this going to cost us, though? And what is it worth to us?
I'll be back.
I don't care what you have to do. Just get rid of that Hanar.
She didn't call it a jelly again.
Has the CSEC officer been assuaged?
I don't have an option to tell it we can buy a permit. No.
I'll keep working on it.
This one will continue to spread its message. Has the CSEC officer been assuaged?
Sorry.
I'll keep working on it.
Oh, same way.
This one will continue to spread its message.
Wait. I can't even select... Oh.
Has the CSEC officer been assuaged?
This isn't the way.
Is this really how you want to represent the Enkindlers?
The truth of the Enkindlers must be made known. They gave the Hanar language, and gave the universe the mass relays. This one only wishes to spread the truth to any who will listen. There is no intent to cause trouble.
Okay, could I buy your permit?
What if I purchase the evangelical permit for you?
Finances are only a partial limitation. This one does not believe that one should pay in order to speak the truth.
Oh, brother, I'm trying to help you.
However, this one also does not possess the 150 credits necessary to purchase the permit.
Huh. Cool. Money forever. Yeah, we can do that. We're getting 30 credits for every... keeper we scan. We can do that.
150 credits. This should cover you.
This is a most appreciated action. You are not of the Hanar, but you wish to help spread the truth of the Enkindlers. This one will not cause any further trouble for the CSEC officer. This one offers its thanks.
And poof! This one is gone.
I see the Hanar is left. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Happy to help.
Here, for your assistance in this matter. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should report to my superiors.
Oh, they gave us Medi-Gel? Something in our journal? By paying for an evangelical permit for the Hanar, you were able to make both sides happy. The Hanar is left to preach in an appropriate location. Oh, right. The strange biotic commune. Right. scan him. Where am I? And now that I made a tab, I'm hesitating to use tab because I've been gradually getting out of using tab. We are here. To the ward's access. I know it's where we need to go, but... find some more keepers. You know what, though? Yeah. I'm sure we'll come across them in our travels. We do need to go to the bank, too. Assuming we'll get access to the wards. Isn't this the... Alright, well, we're by the financial district anyway, we'll just go there. Talking about something. This is a bank. Hello again.
Is there anything I can do for you today, Commander?
Yeah, I need your help.
I heard you work for the Shadow Broker. Do you have any information about Saren?
You're very blunt, Shepard.
Hmm.
But you're right. I am an agent for the Shadow Broker. And I do know something about Saren.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm sure it's gonna cost me. Can we make a deal?
I hear your information can be expensive.
Normally, this information would cost a small fortune. But these are exceptional circumstances. So I am going to give it to you for free.
It must be very exceptional.
What's the catch?
There is no catch. The Shadow Broker is quite upset with Saren right now. They used to do a lot of business, until Saren turned on him.
Serves him right.
That's what happens when you deal with a traitor like Saren.
No matter what you think of Saren, he's not stupid. He knows the Shadow Broker is a valuable ally. Turning on him doesn't make sense. Not unless something huge was at stake. I don't know the details, but the Shadow Broker hired a freelancer to deal with it. A Krogan mercenary.
Hmm. Anything else?
That's not much to go on.
I just told you that the most famous specter in the galaxy betrayed the Shadow Broker. Quite a bargain, considering the price.
Hmm.
Speak with the Krogan if you want to learn more. I heard he was paying a visit to Citadel Security. If you hurry, you might catch him before he leaves the Academy.
Why is he there?
Isn't it strange that a Krogan would want to speak with C-Sec?
Very. However, I doubt the visit was entirely his choice. You'll need to speak with him if you want to know more.
Can you tell me anything more about the Shadow Broker?
Tell me more about the Shadow Broker.
Most people think I deal in finances, but my real currency is knowledge. I trade information, and it has made me very wealthy.
Hmm.
But the Shadow Broker is the true master. Every day he buys and sells secrets that could topple governments, always giving them to the highest bidder. Yet somehow he never seems to upset the natural balance of power. All those secrets being passed around seem to even out. Nobody ends up with an advantage in the end.
Who is he?
Any guess what his identity might be?
I don't know. Nobody does. The Shadow Broker could be any race, any gender. I have a theory that it's actually an entire group working under one identity. Huh. How else could they juggle so many contacts at the same time? How else could they keep all that information from getting crossed? But they've got the perfect setup. Every government is forced to play their game so they don't get behind. But no matter how long you play, no matter how many secrets you buy, you can never win.
But you're his agent.
I thought you'd know more about the man you work for.
Or woman?
From time to time, I come across information I sell to the Shadow Broker. That's my only involvement. I like it that way. The more you know, the more dangerous the game becomes. I don't like danger, Commander. I'll leave that to you.
What's it like living here on the Citadel?
I've asked that.
The station is, without a doubt, the greatest wonder in the galaxy. It is a... From the Presidium to the wards, the entire station is a testament to the success of the... Goodbye, Commander.
Cut him right off. I haven't gone up here. Yeah, this is that little area behind on the map that we couldn't see. Right here. Oh, we got another keeper to scan. Bunch of boxes. So there's really nothing back here, just another keeper to scan. Alrighty. Another one. What's in here? Oh, yeah. We gotta help her out with her little issue. Right, which is, if we can gain access to the wards now, we can help her with that. Krogan's in at the CSEC office. I don't remember seeing any keepers down here off the top of my head, so... Right, there's one in the ambassador's office here.
Yes, Commander. Is there something you need?
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Terrain's too rough.
God, you guys. Oh, it was here. It left.
Ah, the Earth Clan again. What is it now?
Goodbye, Ambassador.
Yes, yes. Good day, Earth Clan.
Strange greeting, human. This is really not a good time.
What's wrong? Have we talked about this?
You seem distressed. Is there something I can do to help?
Alarmed response. You overheard that, did you? This is all going so wrong. And it is the Asari consort's fault. She's the one.
I need to be going.
Yes. I must speak more with the ambassador myself. Good day, human.
Can't wait.
Surprised welcome. You have returned, human. Genuine inquiry. What may I do for you this day?
That's so funny. He has to put that it's a surprise welcome and it's a genuine inquiry, otherwise they're afraid people are going to misunderstand them.
Goodbye, Ambassador.
Poor guys.
Farewell. Good day to you, human.
Sincere.
Enjoy your time on the Citadel.
I like it, though. See, the next time I say bye to one of my friends, I'll tell them sincere farewell. Alright, let's go see if the, whoever that is in the security office.
Shepard, what can I do for you now?
Oh, no?
I'll be going now.
Goodbye, Commander.
I thought he was going to be in here. Maybe they meant the Academy. I haven't been to the Academy yet. He is at the Academy. Okay, I thought they meant the office, the headquarters. There was a keeper somewhere around here. Ah, here he is. Or it is. What's up, guys?
Holding position.
Ward's locations. Okay, good. Oh, we can only go to Korra's den. For some reason. Gentlemen's Club in the wards. Well, we are a gentlewoman. Hearken, General Septimus. Want to take a peek in here. All kinds of people just hanging out. Well, people and things. Sentient beings just hanging out. Moreland.
Hello there. Welcome to Moreland's famous shop. You want many good supplies, yes?
Yes, I need supplies.
Let me see what you have.
Oh, you will be pleased, I think. Very good things I have. You will see.
My. This is way out of our league. What is this? Risk control? What are you guys doing? Put your guns away, we're in the market. You guys always embarrass me. to the lower market? What's up here then?
I'll stay right here.
Oh wow. Alleyway. It's gonna be a whole bunch of episodes. We're gonna splitting all this up. Shady corner. Scan him. He looked at me. It's like you are scanning all of us. This must stop. Where am I?